No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Need to work.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take care you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
Target acquired.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hoosian.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat!
Target is down.
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. They're Arusian refugees. They must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Unidentified aircraft. Identify at once or we'll open fire.
What are they talking about? They already are firing on us. He's confused.
Tank is destroyed.
I know.
We're all out of ammo. Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
So what's this faction split from the Arusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Vaslij, which neighbored Shalashi.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends.
We don't have enough AA weapons.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
Ejecting! Fire the SAM at once!
In gun range.
Missile.
Missile. Missile.
Missile.
Missile.
Missile.
This town is of high cultural value. It's unfortunate we had to bomb it like we did.
We do what we need to survive, right?
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Fox 2.
Some time.